So this is the hospital they have Grandpa Joe at. It looks nice.
I hope he's okay.
I do too. I hope he's all right.
Why is he in the hospital?
Apparently he took a bad fall. Ugh.
Jesus. You know what unit he's in?
I think he's in a special trauma unit, but I don't know where that's at. Oh, receptionist.
Hi, how may I help you?
Hi, I'm looking for my Grandpa Joe. I heard he's in a special trauma unit.
Yes. Follow these directions and you'll get there.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I believe this should be the right unit. I think this is the right door. All right. Hello, Grandpa Joe?
Patient care.
Oh, sorry. Mm-hmm. Out here. Hold up. Damn, Grandpa Long. I didn't hear none of that. Okay. That's something I'm not gonna forget in a long time.
Hey, what happened? What did you say in there?
Just check it.
What? Oh! The hell?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't hear that either!
Neither did I! Yeah, apparently size skips a generation. Alright, we need to figure out what we need to do for their surgery. Put that away! You ain't showing off private information like that! What's wrong with you? Private information? Are you serious? That's their job. She's doing what she's supposed to be doing. Y'all got nurses giving up that slurp slurp? For real, for real? What is this part of the job? This job has been a thing since the Sexual Healing Act of 2025. You don't remember that? Did you watch the news? Did I miss that yet? Yes, it's covered in his insurance too. Anybody can get that type of care. It's in his insurance? Can I get it? Yes, you too. You can get the same care too. Just go through your information and it's right there. Now please delete the video. You have a computer room? Huh? Now we have a computer room. Go to floor 3. Thank you, my good sir. Time to update my insurance.